BigWallSports.com, Dream Game Films. We're here with the big man, Matt Ahern, a Trinity Christian. Matt, y'all win 3 state championships in the world. Let's talk about that first, man. How does it feel to bring home that accomplishment?
Man, it's a real blessing. All that hard work, all the summer work, all the grinding through the season, even playing out of conference teams, just trying to make ourselves better for the run, and it all paid off.
Yes, sir. Man, you've been putting in a lot of hard work over the years, man. You were selected to play in the Blue and Gray All-American game. Just talk about how it feels to be honored to play in such game.
It's amazing. 4 years of hard work through all the trials and tribulations. Get a little bit of recognition.
Yes, sir.
For all the hard work.
Yes, sir. Talk about some of the talent that you've been out here playing against, man. There's a lot of top talent from around the country. Talk about that talent a little bit, man.
Oh, man, it's amazing. You got guys who went to UCLA, Notre Dame. You got 5-star guys out here even. Just working with them, getting better every day.
Yes, sir. Speaking of commitments, man, everybody want to know you playing your ball at next year, man. Want to know when you're playing that on Saturdays. Do you have anything to say about that?
I just committed to Hampton University in Hampton, Virginia. Can't wait to spend my next 4 years up in Virginia.
Yes, sir. Matt, let's talk about Hampton, man. How does that style of play fit your skill set?
I love the way the O-line coach. He's a great man. I love the campus, love the traditions Hampton has.
Yes, sir. How did they treat your family when you went up down to visit, Matt?
It felt like a whole other family. Right when I got there, Coach felt like a second father to me, and that's one of the main things I was looking for in the program, was a home away from home.
Yes, sir. Hey, Matt, thanks for talking with us, man, and good luck to your future.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you.